Buying a great laptop to program on is more important than ever, as many of us are working from both home and the office, and these thin and light notebooks are ideal, offering you the flexibility of working where you want that desktop PCs just can't compete with. In this video, I'll be discussing the top 5 best laptops for programming in the year 2022. If you're looking for a new laptop to help you with your coding projects, then this video is for you. I'll be discussing the specs and features of each of the laptops, as well as their pros and cons. So if you're in the market for a new programming laptop, then be sure to check this video out. Also, don't forget to give a like when you find this video informative, and subscribe to the channel for more content like this. So without further ado, let's get started. The fifth laptop on our list is Asus ROG Flow Z13, a powerful thin and light laptop for programming. This unique laptop brings incredible power to a supremely thin and light form factor. In fact, it might be the most powerful tablet PC we've ever tried. It features a powerful 12th generation 14-core Intel processor, which will handle all your coding needs with ease. It also comes with an RTX 3050 Ti graphics card, which is handy for anyone who wants to code and test games. The 16GB of DDR5 memory also means this is supremely fast, and is ideal for people who want an easily portable laptop to code on. It has a thin keyboard, but some people may not find it that comfortable to code on for long periods of time, so a larger keyboard may be necessary, which is easy enough to plug in. This is pricey, but it's a completely unique laptop that could transform how you code. The fourth laptop on our list is Apple MacBook Air M2 2022. A brilliant portable laptop for programming. The new Apple MacBook Air M2 2022 is a fantastic thin and light laptop for programming on. It comes with a range of improvements over the previous model, including a new 1080p webcam and a larger, brighter screen. It also packs the new M2 chip from Apple, which is a powerful bit of silicon that makes coding on the MacBook Air a real joy. It's powerful enough to compile code in seconds, and you can run simultaneous emulations and tests at the same time. Best of all, the MacBook Air M2 2022's battery life is amazing, lasting over 16 hours in our tests, so you can work on this throughout the day without worrying about being plugged into a power source. It's not all good news, though, as it is quite a bit more expensive than the previous model, which means it's not quite as good value for money. The 2020 model, with an M1 chip, is still a fine laptop to program on and is still on sale. It's definitely worth checking out if the M2 model is too pricey for your budget. The third laptop on our list is MacBook Pro 14 inches 2021, the best laptop for programming with a smaller screen. While some coders may find having a larger 16 inches or 17 inches screen on their laptop makes programming more comfortable, other people may find those laptops too big and bulky to easily carry around. So, the 14 inches MacBook Pro is a great choice for anyone who wants a powerful laptop for programming on that's also more easily portable. It's powered by a choice of either the M1 Pro or M1 Max Apple chips, which are the same that come with the 16 inches model, and that means it offers a similar level of performance to the bigger laptop. So, if you want an incredibly powerful laptop for programming, but want something that's easily portable, then you can pick this laptop without sacrificing performance. The smaller size doesn't mean it misses out on the new design elements Apple added to the 16 inches model, as it comes with the same amount of ports, including an SD card slot, an HDMI port, and 3 Thunderbolt 4 ports. The second laptop on our list is Razer Blade 17 2022, the best laptop for game development. The Razer Blade 17 is a fantastic laptop for coding on if you're working on games. Razer is a big name in PC gaming, and this laptop comes with NVIDIA's latest NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3080 Ti laptop GPU, which is extremely powerful. This allows you to work with complex 3D games that use cutting-edge tech, like ray tracing, and you'll be able to play your game afterwards to test how it runs. It's not just a gaming laptop, however, as it's built for creative professionals, and this means if you're a programmer working on heavy-duty projects, this is a laptop well worth considering. It's very expensive, but for your money you're getting some of the best mobile tech available right now. Combined with a great build quality and stunning 17-inch screen, this is a brilliant creative workstation for people who need a lot of power. The first laptop on our list is MacBook Pro 16 inches 2021, the best laptop for programming in 2022. Apple's large MacBook Pro 16 inches is the best laptop for programming money can buy right now, replacing the Intel-powered model from 2019. The MacBook Pro 16 inches 2021 comes with a choice of Apple's powerful M1 Pro or M1 Max chips, and these make short work of compiling and running even the most complex code. Not only does the MacBook Pro 16 inches compile code quickly, it's powerful enough to run you code in test environments, including emulated devices that allow you to see how your game or program works on a variety of products. We were incredibly impressed with how code performed on the MacBook Pro 16 inches. So if you're a developer who specializes in Mac or iOS apps, then this is a brilliant choice. The large 16 inches screen is gorgeous and makes looking at pages of code comfortable, and the ProMotion adaptive refresh rate means scrolling through code is smooth and responsive. The improved keyboard is another massive boost to this laptop's coding ability, as it's the incredible battery life that will allow you to keep coding throughout the day without needing to plug it in. Thanks for watching the video to the end. We appreciate your support. And we'd love some more if you want us to keep doing these types of videos. You can do that by giving us a thumbs up, subscribing, and turning on the bell notification.